No stain on my character.
Captain has the helm.
We're in the Atlantic again.
Shay and the Templars are going after the assassin expedition.
Go team!
For sail! For sail!
Loose topsails, gallants and royals!
Thank you.
Spread our wings to the wind!
Loose sails! Let's catch the wind! Well, our anchor's on board and our rags are set.
O'Reilly-o, boom-a-lay.
Dame Liverpool Judy's we'll never forget.
O'Reilly-o, gone away. Goodbye, me darling. Goodbye, me dear old. O'Reilly-o, boom-a-lay. Goodbye, me sweetheart. Goodbye, me dear old. O'Reilly-o, gone away.
Where the rain, it is raining all the day long.
O'Reilly-o, boom-a-lay.
Northerly wind, it has blown so strong.
O'Reilly-o, gone away. Goodbye, me darling. Goodbye, me dear. O'Reilly-o, boom a lay. Goodbye, me sweetheart. Goodbye, me dear. O'Reilly-o, gone
away. Outward and bound for Bangor.
Cargo for the taking, sir.
Get bending, me lads, it's a hell of a way.
O'Reilly-o, gone away. Goodbye, me darling. Goodbye, me dear old. O'Reilly-o, boom a lay. Goodbye, me sweetheart. Goodbye, me dear old. O'Reilly-o, gone.
Reef in our tops!
I would say the danger has passed.
Clew up! Clew up!
Anchor away!
Thank you.
pas le temps d'ici.
Plus d'un pouce. Et adorez ça, je le sens. Me voilà. Coincez-le.
Je suis un soldat, pas un fichu laquais. C'est pas à moi de s'y faire.
It seems to me there's more clashes between England and France everywhere in the world except for England.
Master Cormac, to what do I owe the pleasure?
I was stopping to restock my ship when I heard the talented Captain Cook was here. We have a word.
At your service, as always.
I'm looking for a man. Captain Louis-Joseph Gauthier, Chevalier de la Vérendrye.
The explorer? I have heard of him and his illustrious family.
I must see him.
Ah, send my regards. Or not. He sailed east a few days ago on a heading to Anticosti.
Indeed.
I would advise caution.
Well, I've been there before.
Then, I bid you good fortune. I will be sailing past Conception Bay, should you require further assistance.
Much obliged.
The Grand Master is pleased, Shay, what you did in New York. Yeah, it's only a matter of time now before order is restored.
New York was never orderly, Gist. With hope gone. Perhaps.
It couldn't have been easy for you, my lad. But you did what you had to do.
I keep telling myself that.
We're almost rid of the assassins in New York. And it's not as if the Hellcat didn't try to make you wear a pine overcoat. You had no other choice.
I chose to cast my lot with the Templars.
And we are glad you did, Shay. Who knows? Had you not, you might have found yourself at the end of Master Kenway's blade.
Or yours.
That's the spirit. Look, Shay, by killing Hope, you not only saved yourself and half of New York from the assassin's poisons, you also learned the path we must take next. Now our task is simple. Prevent a group of paper skull killers from destroying another city. All in a day's work.
A long day. Guest.
Not to be insensitive, sir, but what did you learn from the departed damsel?
That she's cleverer than I even thought. Her whole ruse was to give Liam time to get back to Chevalier. They must have already set sail to a new precursor site.
Determined to the end. I must say, I admire the misguided lass.
I don't. The assassins won't stop their mad quest. They're desperate to find a piece of Eden. Especially now that half of their brotherhood is dead.
There may be an alternate route to the west!
Anticosti is famed for its shipwrecks. They likely believe no one would venture into such dangerous waters.
None but fools and madmen, perhaps? Watch out for those icebergs, Captain.
Only a matter of time before someone paid the price. captain's been spitting vile ever since the Frenchman left.
Never trust him.
I owe you so much. My thanks.
Let us see.
This would be overrun with redcoats if we hadn't found him out.
Makes you wonder how many other rats riddle this island.
Let him think he's losing us. We'll surprise him soon enough. Keep running! Ready to open fire! I have a clear shot!
Resist!
Oh, no, you don't.
these documents are nothing but blasted symbols and nonsense. That French devil was always one for secrets, but he has found this eye to a great treasure. I'm sure of it.
Better head back to the morgue. You'll have no arguments from me. Set sails! Make haste!
We're overmatched, sir! Yay. The Royal Navy!
Yeah! I still can't get used to that. King George's men will take care of those pirates. We've got our own battles to fight. Far closer escape than I'm comfortable with, but we have what we came for.
Then we know where De La Vérendrye's ships are headed?
Not quite, but we have the means to find out. We'll need Cook to interpret these maps.
Then we should set sail for the coast of Newfoundland.
I swear I can't remember. So down to the shipping office I went. A party lay back. Take it, sir. Take a turn around the captain's
lightning cargo for the taking, sir.
About ships, ace and boys, be better. About the rise of the hall. Well, it seems there was a great demand for sailors. For the colonies, for Fresco and for France. Well, a ship that bore the Limey burnt the Hotspur. And got legless drunk on my advance. Paddy lay back. Take in your slack. Take a turn around the captain, heave a pole. About ships, aces, boys, me handy. We're bound for Valparaiso round the hall. Well, I joined her on a cold December morning. A flapping of me flippers to keep warm. With the south cone hoisted as a warning.
to stand by the coming of a storm. A paddy lay back, take in your slack. Take a turn around the captain, heave the ball. About ship station, boys, be handy. We're bound for Valparaiso around the hole. Well, I woke up in the morning, slipping sore, boys. And I knew that I was outward bound again. And the voice came a-bawling at the door, boys. The aft man, an answer to your name. Paddy, lay back. Take in your slack. Take a turn around your caps and leave a pole. About ship station, boys, be handy. About for Valparaiso around the horn.
Boys, your tars.
Hey, ships may come and ships may go as long as the seas do roll. But a sailor lad just like his dad, he loves the flowing bowl. A woman ashore he does adore, a girl who's plump and round. When your money's all gone, it's the same old song. Get up, Jack John, sit down.
Hey, come along, you jolly brave boys.
He'll spend and never offend till he lies drunk on the ground. When his money's all gone, it's the same old song. Get up, Jack John, sit down.
Come along, we jolly great boys. There's plenty more grog in the jar. We'll plow the briny ocean like a jolly roving tar.
Then Jack will slip on board some ship bound for India or Japan. In Asia, there the ladies fair. Oh, love a sailor man. He'll go ashore and he'll not scorn to buy some girl a gun. When his money's all gone, it's the same old song.
Get up, Jack John, sit down. Come along, we jolly brave boys. There's plenty more grog in the jar. We'll plow the briny ocean like a jolly roving car.
When Jack is worn and weather beat, too old to cruise about, they'll let him stop in some rum shop till eight bells calls him out. Then he'll raise hands high and loud, he'll cry, thank Christ I'm homeward bound. When his money's all gone, it's the same old song. Get up, Jack John, sit down.
Come along, my jolly brave boys, there's plenty more grog in the jar. We'll plow the briny ocean like a jolly roving tar. Come along, me jolly brave boys, there's plenty more grog in the jar. We'll plow the briny ocean like a jolly roving tar.
As we were fishing off Haysborough Light, shooting and hauling and trolling all night. In that windy old weather, stormy old weather, when the wind blows, we'll all pull together. When up jumped a herring, the queen of the sea.
Haul in the stunsail!
Has the helm!
Loose made sails! Stunts out! Let's get moving!
Loose topsails, gallants and royals!
A four, Captain!
Do me Johnny Poker, do! Oh, do me Johnny Poker, the skipper is a rover! Do me Johnny Poker, do! Oh, do me Johnny Poker, the rig is never sold.
We're carving through the ice!
Poker, do! Oh, do
the ice isn't stopping us!
The bosun is a tailor! Do me Johnny Poker, do! Oh, do me Johnny Poker, we'll all go on a jamboree! Do me Johnny Poker, do! Oh, do me Johnny Poker, the packet is a rolling. Do me Johnny Poker, do. Oh, do me Johnny Poker, we're pulling all together. Do me Johnny Poker.
Master Cormac, I didn't expect to see you again so soon.
I found a Levet Andre's travel plans. But the devil used some kind of code. I can't figure it out. Maybe you'll have better luck.
How strange. It is a very old cipher. I have seen it once before. I could draw you a map.
Or you could accompany me. Help me find La Vérandrie.
An urgent matter, then. Very well. We shall sail together again.
gather you have some history with our friend de la Verandre?
A history of instant loathing. I should have known not to trust him. My friends, who embraced such a wretch.
My goodness, what could this fellow have done to inspire such enmity? I know him only as one of a family of explorers, extending the boundaries of the known world.
From the brief encounters I've had with him, I can tell you he's an irascible person.
That's a polite way of saying he's a cantankerous bastard.
But do his actions surpass his words?
I suspect history will believe so, my dear Cook.
The actions that enter the history books in any case.
Did you hear that?
Cannon fire. Deep within the fog.
Could it be the Laverandrie?
Perhaps. This is a secret expedition. They won't be keen to leave any witnesses to their voyage.
Next survivor!
It takes a strong constitution to survive out here.
Sir, to the ball!
That's all whiskey. We must be getting close.
Ship ahoy!
A fake out! We found them!
Let us hope we're not too late. They have us at a serious disadvantage.
Retain it on them. Morgan won't let us stay.
Coming, sir.
Waiting orders, sir.
We should have a confrontation with the mortars, Captain.
Awaiting orders, sir.
Close up.
Keep out of her way. She'll ram us.
Fire.
Serious disadvantage.
Retain it on them. Morgan won't let us down.
Enemy ships, Captain. Ready to fire, sir.
The fire can deal with more than one, sir.
The guns and ruin. On the men. Get off the wind.
They fire.
Fire.
Captain.
Fire.
That's got them.
Mates out. Let's go.
Fire!
Fire! Fire!
Back off or
she'll blow
us out
of the water! Fire!
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 Fire! Keep out of her cannon range!
Fire!
Take the heat, sir!
Weapon!
back off or she'll blow us out of the water!
Get the main screen!
Now they'll take it here!
Firing a volley!
Ship ahoy!